in history. The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match and is for the Action Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash.
Big Sexy's a guy who loves this sport almost as much as he loves making money. And trust me, fellas, Kevin Nash has made a lot of money.
And Nash has got a cold mercenary mentality. But hey, you cannot argue with the results of what this man has accomplished.
Everybody, take cover! Get out of the way! And his opponents, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
The Warrior is ready to blast off!
I hope the Warrior takes you with him, Saxon. I'm sure there's plenty of room on that rocket ship.
The sixth man of the NWO.
One of the most dominant WCW cruiserweights ever.
And a man who exemplifies the bold and brass attitude of the New World Order.
And representing the NWO from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds. Great success as an underdog in WWE.
The Six finally became a dominant competitor once he made the jump to WCW.
Six is finally achieving the greatness he knew he was capable of.
Very confident tonight.
Guys, I'm gonna make a bold prediction. I think tonight's gonna be as easy as 1, 2, 3, kid.
I see what you did there.
Is taking over. And representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
Hollywood has worn many hats. Icon, savior, master manipulator.
Yeah, and Hollywood Hulk Hogan has also become obsessed with power and driven by placing the industry's heroes in major jeopardy.
This industry only has room for one icon, one hero, and we are looking at him right now.
Looking to take over even more of WWE tonight.
A superstar who has headlined everything from Starrcade to WrestleMania. Every move he makes is history-making.
a title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
A clash for the title here in this. This goal of being the last one remaining. Currently battling, we see Kevin Nash, Ultimate Warrior 6 in Hollywood Hulk.
What a risky situation to defend your championship in. You got to be the main target for each of your opponents in the ring and a prime candidate for first elimination.
After another back and forth we go.
And it's Warrior that goes for a ride. To the out. Bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of that. I'm not quite.
Well, bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He leaves the ring and there's no count outs in this one.
Holy, beat the barricade.
What a forearm. Warrior counters.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Warrior encouraging his opponent to bring everything he has.
Swell up. Ultimate Warrior in a precarious situation.
Fighting back with a counter. Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Headbutt. With the lariat. Mistake by six.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Nice striking combination.
That one did the job to bust Warrior wide open.
This team works so well together.
Double backbreaker.
Very nice.
Looks like he's ready to knock things out of the park here.
Back into the ring.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Two-handed.
Right in there. Warrior displaying his intimidating, otherworldly stature.
Backbreaker.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Clearly waiting for that.
Put in a position now.
Watch this, fellas.
Driven into the barricade, spine first.
To the stomach gives them separation. And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
The cross-face chicken wing.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way. Into the cover. Look at breaking the legs and now breaking the arms. And the count stops short of two.
Giving a massive effort to. Ooh.
Big sexy. Thinking about the end, here it comes. He thinks he has it. No, two count.
I cannot believe what
The Ultimate Warrior has been eliminated.
Boom! Diamond plate facial. That should do it right there. A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Hooked up. Here we go. Saw that one coming. Close fist connects.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
Boom! Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. Golly. Mistake by six. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
DDT plants them. Clothesline.
What impact.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
And that one did major damage. Hogan is now starting to bleed. Brutal stomp to the body. And followed up by another to the chest.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to busy him here.
No, he kicks out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And he breaks up the count.
That'll turn your lights out. Uh-oh. Yeah. Headbutt.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it, fight it.
Bear hug. Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
And Nash delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
At this stage, I don't know where Nash gets this undeniable aggression.
Power slam. Kevin Nash reversing it. Close eye to the back of the neck. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? That is a bad man with a hammer in hand.
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
He foiled that attempt. Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, a good measure.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Oh,
clubbing blow.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
And finds a counter.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Yes, press! He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex. Double team effort.
Superstars double team.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
Heads out of the ring.
We got a cover.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
He decides. Jeez.
Countered with the knee to the face.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
And now,
I think we know what Nash is thinking here. What a powerbomb.
That's it. Nash just ended things.
Cover. Shoulder up before three.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
As devastating as Nash's maneuver was, it still wasn't enough.
Ooh, brutal throw.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Six.
Into the table.
Saw it coming.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
The start of the Kevin Nash era.
Some unforgettable action in that Falls Count Anywhere match. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner and new Action Champion, Kevin Nash.
What an incredible conclusion to this fatal four-way.
A truly unforgettable match. All four superstars should be proud of their efforts here tonight.